day. My name is Madeline Combrinck. I am a senior lecturer at the Department of Mechanical and Construction Engineering at Northumbria University. Today we will be discussing our master's course in engineering management and how, through this course, you can deepen your understanding of engineering in the context of the business environment. This course is designed to develop core skills in management, business, finance, and computing, which is required to facilitate smooth running in any organization. Industry practice strongly influenced our course design to ensure that you have the required skills upon finishing this course. The increased complexity of the engineering sector requires engineering managers to be specialized not just in engineering, but into wider business and management practices as well. Studying this course provides you with a solid foundation to progress to management level. The staff that teaches on this course all have industry experience. This greatly enhances the teaching at Northumbria University. The staff also keeps close relationships with the business environment as part of their research activities. This is all to the benefit of the students studying on this course. At Northumbria University, you will have access to purpose-built lab facilities. Over the last 2 years, we have spent £6.7 million towards upgrading our facilities. The Master's Programme in Engineering Management is fully accredited with the Institution for Mechanical Engineers. This gives students the future opportunity to become chartered engineers, which highly increases their employability.